USS Albacore was responsible for sinking 10 Japanese vessels, making her one of the most successful submarines of the Second World War. She was launched in 1942 and played a significant role in the Pacific, including the Guadalcanal Campaign and the Battle of the Philippine Sea. Unfortunately, hit by a naval mine, the submarine was lost with all souls on board on November 7, 1944.